Breaking news just coming in. Hearing has begun in the Raj Kundra case. Raj Kundra had filed a plea, remember, in the Bombay High Court, pointing out that the police violated the norm of giving notice under Section 41A. Kundra has prayed that his custody should be set aside by the High Court and he should be set free, is what he says. This is his plea coming in at the moment. The hearing has begun in the Raj Kundra case in the Bombay High Court. This is against the plea filed by Raj Kundra, pointing out the police violated norm of giving notice under Section 41A. Here, his petition states that his custody should be set aside by the High Court and he should be set free. If you have Saurabh with us, let's go straight across to Saurabh. Saurabh joining us live. Saurabh, Raj Kundra crying foul right there. The hearing has begun. I'm going to throw straight across to you to get us all the latest.
Well, Shethi, the hearing has started in this particular case. The most important part of this petition is that Raj Kundra is saying about the Section 41A. He says that his arrest is illegal, he was not served with any notice, and his custody should be completed immediately. He should be given bail in this particular case. The Mumbai police officials investigating the case clearly saying in the court to the advocate that Raj Kundra was first of all not cooperating in the case while the searches were going on 19 July. Remember the day on the night when he was actually arrested in the afternoon, 19 July, Crime Branch was conducting search operation at Vian Companies in Andheri West, Veera Desai Road. Now, during the search operation, one of the officers saw Raj Kundra saying deleted, deleted, and he was saying it few times that delete some data. Later on, the Crime Branch officials found that Raj Kundra and along with his associate were actually deleting their WhatsApp chats and files. So here is when the Crime Branch officials actually gave 41A notice. Ryan Thorpe, the second accused arrested along with Raj Kundra, he accepted the notice, but Raj Kundra refused to take the particular notice. And this is what is pointed out in the court as well right now. They are saying that this is how shows that how Raj Kundra was not cooperating in the case. He was involved in destroying the evidence. Crime Branch also says in the court that lot of evidence is already deleted by Raj Kundra in front of them while they were doing search operation. They are now right in the process through the forensic expert to retrieve the data. Crime Branch is also saying there are lots of critical and very important evidence which are found against Raj Kundra, and throughout his custody, Raj Kundra has never cooperated.
Raj Kundra going on there cry foul at the moment. In fact, India Today has also accessed the WhatsApp chats of Raj Kundra that reveal that he knew someday his app Hotshot is going to be taken down, and therefore he had already started working on Plan B. Here is our detailed report coming in.
WhatsApp chats unearthed. Lies nailed. A smoking gun that reveals Raj Kundra's Plan B. News tightening around alleged kingpin of porn racket. India Today has accessed exclusive WhatsApp chats of Raj Kundra. These chats reveal Raj Kundra's role in the porn scandal. Raj Kundra made a WhatsApp group, H account, to handle the operation of porn app Hotshots. The chats show Kundra's incriminating role in the racket. He was also happy to see growing popularity of the application and the profits it garnered. Kundra also knew that the sexual content app would come under scanner in the future. Therefore, he had kept Plan B ready. Kundra tried to save the application by filing a review request after it was blocked by Google Play. But Google Play Store refused the appeal as it violated their policy on sexual content. Hotshots even removed the bold content from its platform and refiled a review with Play Store, but the request was again declined. It was then that Plan B was set in motion.
Now, this particular chat shows that Raj Kundra is himself the admin of this particular WhatsApp group. He's talking about the content of Hotshot. Now, during this, Hotshot got a notice from Google App Stores saying that it has sexual content and therefore we are taking it down. Here is when Raj Kundra says, no need to worry, Plan B is ready.
Kundra had already prepared a backup plan that he was plotting to put in action. Kundra's Plan B was to launch Bolly Fame on the lines of Hotshots. He was making logos and finalizing the action plan when the crackdown began. Cops claim that they have sufficient evidence to prove that Raj Kundra was the key conspirator and the WhatsApp chats could be the final nail in the coffin.
Google app declined their appeal, and they said they won't start the Hotshot app on their Google App Store because it has lot of sexual content. And this is when Raj Kundra says that thank God we have plan B and it's a blessing. Clearly, this shows that how Raj Kundra was involved in this whole racket, in the Hot Shots app making, in the WhatsApp chat, and his ambitious plan for the plan B. With camera person Sunil Ved, this is Saurabh Akhtania in Mumbai for India Today.
So what was Raj Kundra's plan B? India Today has learned that Kundra was planning to launch another app, Bolly Fame, as a backup to escape the law enforcement agencies in India. And on the other hand, he's crying foul, as you already know. Here's more.
Sensational porn ring probe widens. Celebrity businessman Raj Kundra's dirty secrets keep tumbling out. The alleged kingpin of porn scandal was sewing a web of backup plans. Kundra reportedly was ready with his plan B much before the scandal was busted. India Today accessed the exclusive WhatsApp chats of Kundra with his aide Ryan Thorpe, IT head of his company that nailed all his lies. The chats belonged to a group called Bolly Frame and had his UK-based brother-in-law Pradeep Bakshi as a participant.
Pradeep Bakshi, one of the wanted accused and relative of Raj Kundra, made WhatsApp group Bolly Fame. And this was the plan B of Raj Kundra. Somewhere down the line, Raj Kundra knew that Hotshot will be soon taken down and therefore he came up with this plan B. His close associate were continuously working to make this particular platform successful. This was the same group earlier associated with him for the Hotshot group.
Bolly Fame was another app that Kundra was planning to launch as a backup to his Hotshots, which is currently at the center of this explosive porn scandal. He had even narrowed down specifications to escape the law of the land. The OTT application was to be based out of UK. He had purchased a domain and was finalizing logos for the app when the cops exposed his sensational scandal. Kundra was planning to launch the app based on the formats of the other OTT platforms like Amazon and Netflix, with its content categorized for different age groups and specific genres. The chats suggest that an ambitious Kundra had purchased the domain for $7.99, but hoped to sell it at $79 million in future. The latest chats will add to Kundra's mounting troubles, but will it act as the final nail in his coffin? Bureau Report, India Today.